Sound? Camera?
Rolling.
All right, and action. All right, cut. Cut. That was good. That was good, guys. All right, that was good. I'm thinking we get a wide angle, and then we're done.
Okay? All right. Yeah, cool.
Like, how much further? Like?
A little more. Right. A little more.
That?
Yeah.
Whoa! Hello? Hello? Hey guys. What is this? Hello? Is someone there? Can anybody hear me? Hello? Damn it. What the hell? What the hell? Don't move.
isn't real. This isn't real.
Thank you.
This makes no sense. This wasn't in the last report.
No, this is definitely new.
It's organic. It's some kind of fungus.
Welcome to the Project KV-31 Research and Development Team. In this short, informative video, you will be briefed on the required protocol in regard to Project KV-31, as well as receive an overview of future development plans. What is Project KV-31? Project KV-31 pertains to the study and development of the async low-proximity magnetic distortion system. For the sake of convenience, you may hear your peers refer to the project under any of the following titles: The Machine, The Door, The Back Rooms, The Complex, Hallways. Unauthorized usage of these terms outside of the Async Research Facility is strictly prohibited. Touch the threshold without guided supervision. Never enter the complex alone. All expeditions are to be comprised of no fewer than 3 individuals.
Yeah, but that was 2 weeks ago. I'm not going to be doing anything about it now. I mean, do you really think that there's actually a vaccine in this situation? I mean, there's too many variables, because probably they've reset the whole circuit, and it's doable. So you know how it is, I want to have a thing tomorrow, and I have a movement for...
I'm going north. Guys, can you hear this? Hey guys, can you hear this? Hey! Guys. Guys? Guys? Morbin! Fuck. Hey! This way. free.
Thank you. Symptoms of exposure to include hallucinations, paranoia, shortness of breath, and corticobasal degeneration. If you are experiencing any of these symptoms, isolate yourself from others, and do not seek help.